Great Northern Arts Festival 21st. I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Arlene Hansen, and I'm currently the chair of the board that helps institute this particular festival. I'm going to ask you now, please, if you would turn your cell phones off so that no one is interrupted this evening. And also, if you have children with you, to please keep them supervised with you so that we don't have any accidents this evening. It's a great honor and a pleasure for me to be able to be here this evening. There's a lot of things that happened today. Today is the opening of the 21st Great Northern Arts Festival. Today was also my mother's birthday. Today we will be honoring friends that are no longer able to participate. And today I joined two people in marriage. So, and in honor of that, I wore my wedding slippers to honor their marriage. So, what a wonderful day we have. I'd like to welcome you all on behalf of the board. We work very hard year-round to ensure that we have this wondrous festival that you see before you this evening. And on behalf of the board, I'd like to welcome our honored guests this evening, our travelers, our artists, our volunteers, our employees, and those people that live here year-round. The festival started as a vision of two people in 1989, and here we are 21 years later, having grown, but also survived. As a festival, we had some very lean years and some very wonderful years, and I'm happy to be able to say that we are back into wonderful years. The festival board very much believes in art and culture and how they both join together and the importance of that within our region and within our territory and within Canada as a whole. This year, our theme was Old Legends and New Dreams. This will help us bring aboard merging artists and people new into the arts, and maybe through our workshops allow people that hadn't thought that they had the talent to try something and maybe create a passion within them to try something new. I'd like to now start by having an opening prayer, and I'm going to speak and carry the mic over to I'll start with Edith Hogiak, who will be giving us a Nuvialuktun. Stand, please.
Atanikat payarib up ticket, Oblok Tam down look ticket, Yamig up to go in Namunaga Bluta. Ikayok Tikayok to Gunukanikayu Lakita Maita Homilakat Kahimayan in Witamat Keraluit. Ilit Kohikunaku, good Jesus at running up a ray up ticket, Ilwin Natualuk, Munarayu Gabinan, New Gabino, Inu Hildillo. Jesus' name. Amen. Lord, prayer. In we are looked at. Pagbot kailang may tutin at kanakuhiyaw liatan ng wit kaili. Isang matisan na limanin mo na may kailag tutang ublumilu na kaksapting nga itok sa kaptigot. Huwin na kotip tingin ni humayong narutit. Ubukot tao kuhin na wilagati ko na humayong narabot. Tupilang mutasyon na tasin na yomin ang naututigot. Ilwit kihimin at ang iyo gabit, ayok kahit tutin. Iling nupin yung mayugun at ang nga perayap tikitay mo nga. Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Edith, and now we'll go for our Gwich'in prayer. Mary Candy?
Get injured, soldiers, a hot gay, not no hundred gay deep job. That the crazy or the merchants. I have a cost of corn in a hundred patrol. No, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. The God of Jesus, took me to order the cut, no hooky chain to go to the triacle. She no hook could drink her own to cut in Jesus when I cry her heart at the tongue that the technology is not a high that good home that she did good see in her. So her not the technology that she could drink her not looking at the technology. I need to touch a die corner, quick, in the ton goes a goggles and a gone in tea. And the dingy is at a cot, I should on the Nazi. Chukton, getting the sun sitting and the Nazi in the Haini Halter. Orient of weather the tuck, I need them gained it. No hawk could drink her tuck or get the gainy than no hunting day. I got the tea she eat the other tuck. And to go trace up with this, it can't a dainty dish. Like a God that Jesus Christ will reach it. Amen. God bless this food for our use and concern us to thy service. Make us ever mindful of the need of others through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Thank you.
Thank you.